This just in, horrifying news in Good, Virginia. On 460 last night, a semi-truck collided with a Suburban. The semi-truck was going in the southbound lane when the Suburban's going in the northbound lane. When the semi-truck hit the Suburban, it killed two passengers on impact. The others are in critical condition. Authorities have said that the semi-truck driver may be charged with manslaughter. We'll keep you posted. Back to you, Bob.